If you're looking to create your own sales CRM using no-code tools, look no further than this video. I'm going to be going into detail about how you can do this very thing within just a few mouse clicks using a new template from Softr. This is a new feature they've just released. You don't want to miss it. So stick around and let's get into it. Hey, welcome back to the channel. I'm Gareth Pronovost. If you're new here, we help you to organize and automate your business using no-code tools. Without knowing any code, we are going to help you build, organize, and automate all the things you need inside of your business. Definitely check out the links below if this is your first time exploring this channel, and I would invite you to join me for an upcoming live training. In fact, every week, I do a live webinar to teach the very foundational steps of building automation that will help you save up to 20 hours per week. I know this because I personally save 20 hours of my time and I want to help you get the same results. So if you're interested in checking out that live training where you can even ask a few questions and troubleshoot and look at examples with me live on the call, check out the link below. Even if you can't attend live, I will be sure to send you a replay link. But that being said, let's jump right into the heart of this video. We are talking about building with a template from Softr. So we're going to break this down into three major sections. First and foremost, we're going to talk about what Softr is and why you might need it for your business. Secondly, we're going to look at how you can use the new template feature within Softr, how you can actually build your own web app within just a few moments, just with a few mouse clicks. And then lastly, we're going to look at how you can customize that app that you just built from that template. So, of course, you're going to need to make some tweaks to your particular version. We're going to talk about how you can do that very thing. So let's jump right into the first part. What is Softr and why might you need it for your business? Well, Softr is a front-end solution for a no-code database built in Airtable. So a lot of the work that we do here on this channel is building data solutions in Airtable. Building the structure and putting together the components for storing the information you need to run your business. But Airtable in and of itself is not the full complete solution because Airtable is a great database, but it doesn't allow you to properly share all of your information in the way that you might want to. Specifically, when you have a team, very often you want them to see only specific parts of your database. Maybe you don't want to share every single piece of information that you've collected, you only want them to see those relevant things that they need to interact with. So, for example, maybe they need to see just the projects, but they don't need to see every single element about the project, the address of the business, all of those other pieces of information can be hidden from them. In another example, you might just want your team to look at their data. If you have 5 different people on your team, you don't want them to have to sort through everyone's information. You want them just to see the stuff that belongs to them. So this is where Softr really shines. It allows you to build that front-end web app, publish it anywhere on the internet, and then let people log into your Softr solution as a front-end where they're going to interact with their Airtable data without even really knowing they're even inside of your database. All right, so that's why you might need Softr in your business. Now let's focus on the second and, in my opinion, really exciting part of this video. We're looking at how you can build a template inside of Softr. And full disclosure, this is a pretty new feature released just within the last week or so. It used to be that if you were building something in Softr, you had to go in and build the data structure in Airtable first, and then handcraft every single page of your front-end development in Softr to match what you wanted it to look like. No more. Now we get to, with just a few mouse clicks, install a template, both in our Airtable database, meaning we don't have to even think about the data structure, and then we can also install a template on Softr so that we have everything humming along and it comes together super simply. Let's take a look. Inside of my Softr account here, I'm going to draw your attention to the top panel. This is brand new, where we can use a template. If you want to go to the full template library, check on View More, but I'm going to go with the Sales CRM right here and make that selection. It's going to take just a moment, and this is actually building the app inside of Softr, and we're going to see it appear here down in our apps in just a second once it's finished its step. And beyond that, we also are taken to the actual web app itself. so you can see all of these pieces already built. Now, of course, this is a template, so we're going to have placeholder things like the logo here and the header, you know, things that we're going to need to make edits to, make changes to, so that it reflects our brand. But this is already 99% of the way done for us, which is really cool. Now, when we drill into our pages over here on the left-hand side, these are all of the different pages available inside of our web app. So we see we have account details, accounts, adding deals, contact profile, contacts, etc. So all of these are different pages or areas within our web app that we can go to. Now, if we go to any one of them, let's go ahead and pick contacts, for example. We see that we have some contact data pulling in here, but when I go into this actual block, when I click on it, you see that it's not actually connected yet to our Airtable account. And that's because we don't even have a copy of the template in place yet. So let's go ahead and set that up. Let's set up our Airtable account, and we have to first tell it what our Airtable API key is. Now, in order to grab this, just go over to Airtable, go to your account, and this will open up in a new window. Grab your API key here, copy and paste that back into Softr, and connect to Airtable. Takes just a moment, and now it's going to ask us to copy the template base. We can click here, and in yet another window, it opens up a read-only version of the template database. In the upper right corner, hit copy base, and this is going to go into your Airtable account, and you simply need to tell Airtable what workspace you want to install that base in. Workspace is basically a folder inside of your Airtable account. If you make the wrong selection here, no problem, you can always move it later, but I'm just going to go ahead and install it in my Gap Consulting workspace and click add. And after just a few moments, that base is going to be added here. Now I can drill into the base, check out all the different documentation that Softr's already given me. I'll leave this for you to go through on your own. All I'm going to do here is actually rename the base. So I'm going to call this Softr CRM Template. And just like that, we're all set. Now I'm going to close out some of my extra windows and head back to Softr. Now it's going to ask me to select my base. First, I have to refresh my bases because I just installed that new one. And now I'm going to be able to find it from the drop-down list. So let's type Softr, and here are my different Softr bases. Here's a CRM template, and finish. And that's it. Now this CRM template is fully mapped to my brand new web app. No additional going in and sorting through all the different tables. Every single page on here is now set up. So just to prove that, let's look at one of our other pages. Let's look at our accounts, for example. I can click on accounts, I can drill into these, and sure enough, you see on the right-hand side of my screen that yes, it's already connected to the proper template base, my Softr CRM template base. It's connected to the right Airtable table and all of it. So this is incredible. Right here, I've saved hours worth of time by mapping to the template that Softr put together for us. And now, like I said, 99% of my app is already built. So let's look at the app in action, and we can go ahead and preview the app as this person. So let's go ahead and do that. When we start the app, of course, we don't have access to all the pages until we're logged in. So we'll go back to the home page and log in as Lucy. So I'm going to paste Lucy at example.com, and of course, I'm going to enter that super secret password and see exactly what Lucy sees when she logs into our app. Now, you see that she goes to the home page, which allows her to then choose between deals, accounts, contacts, and interactions. As it turns out, those are the same pieces that are available here at the top of the bar, on her navigation bar. She can also go ahead and make changes to her profile pretty simply by changing her full name, for example, and we can update her profile there. She can also update her password from within the app here by filling out her old password and new password. And then as she navigates the app, here's what she sees. She can check all of our deals by stage. These are all of our live or current deals. She can filter them just with a quick mouse click. Let's say she wants to see all of the deals in the evaluation stage. Just a quick mouse click, and sure enough, that's what's presented here. Or she can type things in to filter data out. For example, let's look for Owl Limited. I just put in Owl, and then as you see, all the other ones are filtered out. And she can also scroll down to look at closed deals here. And lastly, she has the ability to add a new deal as well. So let's add a new deal here. I'll call this new example. The stage, let's suppose this is in qualification stage. You know, this form is fully customizable to be whatever you need it to be for your particular system, however your business operates. And just like this, she's able to add a new deal to the pipeline. Add that deal. And of course, that's going to be instantly reflected in her Airtable data. So if we flip back into Airtable and look at deals, of course, scroll all the way down, we find that new example right here in qualification mode. And I set a proposal deadline for 810. I set an estimated value for 15,000. So as you see, all of that data is showing up here. And going back into Softr, of course, if she goes back into deals, she's going to see that deal here as well. So if I just look for new, here's my new example in qualification phase. So that's pretty cool. All my deals visible there and filterable so that whoever's logged in sees only those deals that are relevant to them. Now the detail page that we have is actually inside of accounts. So we can drop inside of our accounts and drill into one of the accounts to get a little bit more of an understanding of what's going on here. And sure enough, you see that by drilling into accounts, we see the overall bracket up here. And we also get this nice breakdown of the contacts that are a part of that particular account. And then further, we can look at the different deals by stage that are assigned to that account. So right now we only have that one deal for this particular account. Now let's jump into the final part of the video. I want to show you how you can make changes to your web app. So really, really simple to do inside of Softr. Inside of pages, you'll simply come in and choose whatever page it is that you want to make an alteration to. Let's say, for example, we wanted to make a change to the home page. Well, we would simply make that selection from our list of pages, and it's going to load the home page here on our screen. The cool thing about Softr is everything we build in our web app is done so in what they call blocks. So this is a block, this section right here. This is a block, this section. Every piece is a block that we can make alterations to. So let's make a change to the login page here. I'm going to click into this block, and that's what opens the detail of the block on the right-hand side of my screen. Now, any change I want to make, all I have to do is click into that element. So I'll click into the logo, for example, and upload a new file, find the corresponding logo in my library, and just pop it in. So let's say it's this one here, and open that up. And that will be instantly placed in there. And you can see those changes made directly inside your block on the left-hand side of your screen. And it's really that easy, any change you want to make. Now, if I want to see all those changes in real time on the live app, of course, I can preview it again. Or in this case, let's suppose I'm ready to go. I just need to publish my app. And if you want to change the subdomain, you can, or create a custom domain. That's an option as well. Publish that. Once we're ready to go, boom, it's done. We get a little confetti and we are ready to go. So let's go ahead and open up the app on our subdomain. And sure enough, you see that those changes were saved. This is now a live version of the app. How easy is that? Just a few mouse clicks, and we are all set up thanks to Softr's new templates. I hope you got a ton of value from this video. If you're not already using Softr, definitely check the links below the video so you can go explore their platform. It's never been easier for you to build your own web app and not know the first piece of code, right? I did this in a few minutes here, just installing the template. Think of what you can do with a couple hours. Definitely check them out, explore Softr's website, and I will see you in the next video.
As always, I hope you found that to be extremely helpful. If you did and you'd like to learn more, swing by our website and see how we can help. We offer a free Airtable crash course that will help you level up in Airtable quickly, and we also have some paid services, including hourly consultations with our experts. We have some online courses and a group coaching program. And for advanced needs, we can build a bespoke solution for you from scratch. So swing on by, and I look forward to connecting with you soon.